Hello guys, today I'll be showing you how to remove these ad billboards. They're quite annoying to say the least, but I have found a solution to this. So obviously this here, like, is too much hassle, you know, like, this is too much work, you know, but there's another way actually. So it's quite simple actually. You just close this, and then we're gonna do this, and voila guys, this is the solution.